where they had a computer playing like a Mario game just by itself, learning the game with artificial intelligence thing. I'm not quite sure how it worked, but I thought it was pretty cool how it would figure out things like things that it should avoid and things that it should target. That was probably one of my favorite parts.
The students spent a lot of time with us explaining what they were doing, the goals.
We want to help deaf people within the community, and you know, having to suffer through looking up and down is really hard. Even though I'm graduating, I want to help the next generation of students to have a better education.
Getting young girls interested in engineering and STEM fields in general, like my little cousin here. It's just important because it can be really intimidating at first being a girl going into a big lab. I know I was really intimidated, and the different programs like SWE and RIT here are really doing a great job getting girls interested in the programs here.